Trying to deal with the topic that is very interesting topic. Actually, whenever we are looking towards the title of the topic, so what we feel that it is very boring topic. But as a teacher, we should know about the different types of boards which are present in the India, because there are different schools. They are getting affiliation. They are affiliated to the different kinds of board. So it can be state board, it can be central board, it can be IB board, or it can be any other board, we can say. Okay. So today I'm going to tell you about the new board, that is ICSE. So have you heard about that ICSE?
Yes, ma'am.
So what it is? Yes, Archana.
So it is.
Yes,
ma'am.
What is meaning of this? Do you know the full form of ICSE?
Wait, ma'am, I will tell you.
And don't search on the net. Just tell me. If you know, then just tell me.
That is international. Like that it is, ma'am.
Okay, see, ICSE. So most of the time what we think that I stand for the international, then IC means the C stand for the certificate. Okay.
Yeah.
Then the third one is?
Board. ICBS. Board secondary.
E stand for? ICSE stand for education. Okay. So yeah. You are closer to the answer, but actually if we see in your syllabus also, the full form of ICSE, it is given that International Certificate of School Education. But actually, it is totally wrong. The full form of this ICSE, that is Indian Certificate of Secondary Education. This is not any international body. This is the Indian body. There are these different schools. They are getting affiliation. And even though they are not getting affiliation to the ICSE, they are getting affiliation to Council of ICSE. There is another council of India, and the different schools, they are getting affiliation for the ICSE, and the name of that council is Council for ICSE, that is Indian Certificate of Secondary Education. Okay, let me share you the screen so you will get the clear idea about that. Okay, screen is visible to everyone? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
See, Indian Certificate of Secondary Education. Okay, so basically what he has written that, can anyone read this? Yes? Yes? See, do you find that this is a board? This is any kind of board? Yes, most of the time we are listening from others also. The particular school is affiliated to. Can you please mute yourself? Yes.
Ma'am, can I read?
Just wait. Okay. I'm getting distracting noise from your side. So, okay, yes, Archana, please read. I'm just switching on that. Okay, yes. Yes.
The Indian Certificate of Secondary Education, that is ICSE, is an examination conducted by the Council for the Indian School Certificate Examination.
Okay. Just stop. Okay. See, in our syllabus, it is given that ICSE, it is a board. Actually, it is not a board. It is a kind of examination. And such kind of examination, it is conducted by, there is a Council for the Indian School Certificate Examination. So you can say the Council for the ISCE. Council for the Indian School. Yes, ISCE, Indian School Certificate Examination. Okay. So basically, which exams they are going to conduct? You can see here, yes, the subjects, and the,
yes,
they are going to categorize the subjects. And here you can see ICSE. In Maharashtra state, we are saying that SSC examination and HSC examination. Okay, then secondary school certificate examination and higher secondary. Yes, HSC. Yes, what is full form of HSC?
Education. Yes. Higher
Yes.
Higher secondary education.
Okay. Higher secondary education. Yes. HSC and HSC. C. Secondary school certificate and HSC stand for higher secondary certificate. C. Certificate, because this is the examination. So your secondary school certificate and the higher secondary certificate. Okay. So this is, so here this SSC examination means what we are saying, this is the examination for the particular standard, that is 10th standard, and here the HSC examination, that is for the 12th standard. Okay. So like that, here also, see, the ICSE examination, it is for 9th and 10th. Okay. The, see the classes, actually they are here, they are saying that this, so for example, in India, what you are saying that the secondary level and higher secondary level. So in secondary level, what comes? 9th and 10th, and in higher secondary, 11th and 12th. So like that, here 9th and 10th, and it comes under the ICSE, means there is examination, that is Indian Certificate for certificate of secondary education. So this is the name of examination. Okay. And they are having different subjects. They are the compulsory subjects. See, in your B.Ed. paper also, there are some compulsory subjects and there are some elective. So here also they are having some options. Group number one, it is a compulsory subjects. You can see the English and the second language. Or they can select any foreign language, it is compulsory, and out of, and the third is history, civics and geography. So for 9th and 10th, this group number one means English, second language, any second language they can select, and the third, that is history, civic, geography, these are the compulsory subject. Okay. From group number two, they have to select any 2 to 3 subject, and again from group number three, you can see the list of the group number three. There are so many subjects, and out of these subjects, they're supposed to select only one subject. Okay, so this is for the class 9th and 10th. Okay, let's switch on the next, that is for the 11th and 12th, and see, ISE means what? Yes, you will see here, ISE means what? ISE. And here if we see students, they are allowed. The thing is, English subject is compulsory for them, but they have to select whatever the subjects are enlisted here. They have to select any 3 or 4 or 5 subject out of this list. Okay. So this is about the what are the subjects are there for the class 9, 10, 11th and 12th. Okay. So we directly will switch on the council website. Okay. See, this is the website. Yes. See, the Council for Indian School Certificate Examination. Okay. Council for Indian School Certificate Examination. So what this council is doing? Okay. So let's move on the about, and you will get every details here. See, you will get every details here. So let's move on the mission. Okay. So basically mission is to, they are having commitment to the excellence. So they are taking care of that, and whatever activities they are doing, these activity for bringing the excellence in the secondary education. Okay. And I'm not going on the ethos examination. See, again, ICSE, you can see here, because in final examination, the MCQ time questions were asked. See, the ICSE examination for the class 10th and the full form, that is Indian Certificate of Secondary Education. Again and again, I'm telling you that in your syllabus, it is written that this is a board. But actually, it is not Indian Certificate of Secondary Education. And here, Indian School Certificate Examination. So this ISC, it is for the class 12th, and ICSC, it is for the class 10th. Okay, understood till here? Yes, student?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So most of the time, what we think, so like SSC, HSC, they are conducting examinations for the 10th and 12th class. Of course, it is true. But so this is the exam for the ICSE exam for the class 10, ISC exam, that is Indian school certificate for the class 12, and one more exam they are conducting, and which is for class 12 only. But here what they are written, they are written year 12, because after completion of the after completion of the ICSE exam, and they are going for the 2 years course, and after that there is an exam that is CVE examination, and the full form of the certificate of vocational education. Okay, so this is also a kind of examination which is conducted by this particular council. Again, and I'm telling you, the ICSC, even ISC. So these are the examination, these are the kinds of examination, like SSC exam, HSC exam. So these are the kinds of examination, the ICSE for the 10th and ISE for the class 12th. Okay. Then one more exam they are conducting, that is CVE, Certificate of Vocational Education examination they are conducting. Okay. So this is about the examination. Okay. So let's move on the next part, that is competition. Okay, so they are also holding some competitions, and basically just concentrate on the what kind of competitions they are going to hold: the debate competition and the writing competition. Okay, and here the given what is it? Yes, who will read this para? Yes, I want interaction from your side, or you also have to participate in the lecture. Yes, Sanjota is there, Savita, Archana. See, because after completion of this, I'm going to ask you some questions based on this. Okay, and maybe these questions will help you in your prelim examinations also. Yes, national competitions. Who will get this para?
Ma'am, can I read?
Yes, please, Archana.
The council conducts the Frank Attorney Memorial All Indian Inter School Debate and the Albert Barrow Memorial All Indian Inter School Create Writing Competitions, thereby underpinning the critical importance of creative and the ability to articulate one's though in writing and speech in school education.
Okay, maybe it is not properly visible to you. Okay, so don't worry, I'm going to read it again. See, the council conducts the Frank Anthony Memorial All India Inter-School Debate. Okay, so means first they are going to hold the debate competitions, and name of that competition, that is Frank Anthony Memorial All India Inter-School Debate Competition. So this can be one MCQ type question for you. And another is Albert Barrow Memorial All India Inter-School Creative Writing Competition. Means they are conducting one more competition, that is the writing competition. The first one is debate competition, and the second one is writing competition. Okay. Thereby underpinning the critical importance of creativity and the ability to articulate one's thought in writing and speech. So debate, what we are doing? We are debating. Means that there is a speech. क्या करें हम डिबेट करते हैं, मतलब हम क्या करते हैं, बोलते हैं सामने वाले की जो भी थॉट्स है उसको हम, जैसे कि डिबेट रहता है तो वहाँ पे दो साइड्स रहते हैं, कुछ लोग एक साइड में रहते हैं, कुछ लोग उसके एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट साइड में रहते हैं. सो दे आर आर्गुइंग विथ ईच अदर. ओके, दे आर गिविंग क्लैरिफिकेशन. सो वॉट एवर थॉट्स दे आर हैविंग रिगार्डिंग एनी एक्टिविटी, सो दे आर गिविंग क्लैरिफिकेशन, दे आर फाइटिंग फॉर द थॉट्स. ओके, दैट इज नथिंग बट द डिबेट. सो दे आर हैविंग डिबेट कॉम्पिटिशन एंड वन मोर, दैट इज राइटिंग कॉम्पिटिशन. प्लीज ट्राई टू रिमेंबर दिस नेम, दैट इज फ्रैंक एंथोनी मेमोरियल ऑल इंडिया इंटर स्कूल डिबेट कॉम्पिटिशन, एंड अनदर इज अल्बर्ट बैरो मेमोरियल ऑल इंडिया इंटर स्कूल क्रिएटिव राइटिंग कॉम्पिटिशन. ओके, so this is about the competition. So first we supposed to think about the examination. So basically they are going to conduct, and ICSE, it is not any board, it is a kind of examination. Then the second, what is the name of second examination? Yes, I told you about the three kind of examinations this particular council is going to held. IS, very good. ISE, that is Indian School Certificate Examination. And one more examination was there, that is Certificate.
CVE.
Yes, CVE. What is full form of CVE? Certificate for Vocational.
Certificate for education, ma'am.
Yes, that is the third examination. Means these three examinations, this council for the, what is full form? ICSE. Okay. So they are going to conduct these three examinations. Okay. So then we'll switch on the awards. So what kind of awards they are giving? The first award is the DROZIO awards they are giving. Okay. And basically, he is the Indian poet, freedom fighter, social reformer. And see, this award have been instituted to celebrate and commemorate the life of this great revolutionary. Okay, so this is the, just try to remember these awards. Okay, DROZIO awards. This is the one award which is given by this particular council. Okay, and you can see that there are the categories of the awards. Okay, and these two awards are given. So there are three categories. See the categories, because you are going to maybe the MCQ question, MCQ type question will ask on this also. See, service in the sphere of school education, promoting quality teaching practices. Then the administration and management. And third one is service to education through goodwill, human understanding and enrichment. So these are the three categories, and out of these three categories, they are going to elect any two of them, and they are giving the award. The name of that award is DROZIO Award. Okay. The next is national awards. They are also giving national awards. To whom they are giving national awards? Yes, these are the awards for the teachers and the principals. See, these are the awards for the teachers and the principals. And each award carries, they are having certificate. Even they will also get the cash payment of ₹25,000. And along with that, they will also get the silver medal. Okay, so this is the nature, what you can see, what kind of award they are giving. And it is considered under the national awards. Okay, again, they are having, see, national award for teachers. And this is a criteria for the nomination, or we can say the selection. This is the criteria, we can say. See. Then one more award they are giving, that is ICT award. So see, this can be also MCQ type question. So particular council is giving which national awards. So there are three national awards, we can say. No, not three, actually, the two are here. The awards for the teachers and the principal. Okay. Then the second is the ICT award. Actually, they have considered that the first one is DROZIO award. See, DROZIO award. The second is the national award for the teachers and the principals. And third, it is the ICT award. Okay. So the Government of India, Ministry of Human Resource Development, implemented national awards for the teachers for using ICT for the innovations in education. Okay, and this award proposes to felicitate those teachers who have enhanced student learning by effectively and innovatively integrating technology supported learning into the school curriculum and the subject teaching. See, means this ICT award, it is for the teachers. And the initially what we are learned, that is, this is the national award, which is for the teachers and for the principals as well. And this is only for the teachers. Okay. And the teachers, they are using, innovatively, they are using the ICT for the teaching subject, and even for the, to support the school curriculum. So this award is given to the teachers. And there are certain criteria, and on the basis of certain criteria, the teachers will be nominated. So apart from this, see which points we have covered about the examinations. I think one more is left, that is the affiliation. Well, the first is examinations. They are conducting three kinds of examinations. Then what was the second point? Yes. Then the competitions, we can say which kind of competitions. Basically two competitions, debate competitions and the writing competitions. Yes, in the awards, three types of award: De Rosio awards, then the national award for teachers and principals, and the next is ICT award. Okay, this is the third point. The fourth one is training. See, they are also giving, this particular council is also providing training for the teachers and principals as well, because whenever there is a construction of the new syllabus, or what we can say, the establishment of the new curriculum, and when they feel that there is a need of inculcation of the any managerial skill among the teachers and the principals as well, they are providing the training to the teachers and principal. So this is the fourth one. Okay, and say here we can see that there is a one speciality is mentioned here, that see, the National Admissions and Accreditation Agency of UK. See, this is agency from UK. Okay, has recognized the ISC at par with the higher school qualification of the University of Scotland. See, ISC means what? ISC means Indian School Certificate. Means here they are talking about the 12th examination, and as per this what you can say, as per this agency, that is National Admission and Accreditation Agency, what they are saying, that they recognize that this particular agency, means this Indian School Certificate, not agency, this is Indian School Certificate examination, with the highest school qualification of the University of Scotland. Okay, so this is a brief information about the ICSE, and let me clear you that if you see the notes regarding this in the publications like Success, so some information it is really wrong. It is wrong information is given there. So please, whenever you are studying any kind of board, any kind of agency, so updated information is available on the websites. Please go through that information, learn from that information only. Okay, so you'll get updated information. Okay, clear about this? Yes. And now I'm moving on the second, that is affiliation. Okay, so means who is giving affiliation? We can say there is a council for the Indian School Certificate Examination. So basically, to whom they are giving affiliation? They are giving affiliation for the private schools only. It is not for the government schools. It is only for the private public schools, we can say. Okay, so they are giving affiliation, and see, ICSE not giving affiliation, but there is a council for the Indian School Certificate Examination. It is giving affiliation to the different private schools. Okay, and they are also having their own publications. You can see here. See, now the updated post they have displayed here. See, so these are the publications, project work. See, this is about the reduced syllabus. Because of this pandemic, they have reduced the syllabus. Okay, so this is one publication you can see. See the name of this publication: Coffee Table Book of Council for the Indian School. Yes. Yes,
certificate of education.
Okay, see, you'll get much more information from here, but I think this much information is enough for you. Okay, so clear with this? This is very simple, because because in Success the heading is given that the international, and the inner part, what you can say, the content part, it is given that Indian, and of course this is the Indian ICSE, Indian Certificate of Secondary Education, and that is the thing with the 12th examination, that is not a board. Okay, and don't get confused, because the IB boards are different, and I got very nice information from the website, and the difference between different boards. See, the difference between CBSE, ICSE, IGCSE, IB and state boards in India, very nicely they have given the difference here. So definitely we'll download. So this is on the LinkedIn, and if you have account on the LinkedIn, it's good for you. See, so every board is having its pros and cons. what is the speciality of the particular board. You can see the examination pattern, see the pros, the cons, then the second board, the Indian school certificate examination, and see, so what they are given, they are given the CISCE, see, Council for Indian School Certificate Examination. And there, so as I as we learn that the Indian certificate secondary education, Indian school certificate, certificate for vocational education, so these three examinations are conducted by the council. Not these examinations are conducted by the ICSE, but the ICTET is a kind of examination, and all these three examinations are conducted by the Council for the Indian School Certificate Examinations. They are given the fact also, means how many schools are affiliated to this particular board, okay, and to when, from where this particular the functions of this particular board they are going to operate. It's in India, UAE, Singapore, and Indonesia. And see, they are offering the Indian language, total 23 Indian language and 12 foreign languages also. Okay, for what? ICSE. ICSE means Indian Certificate of Secondary Education. This is nothing but the 9th and 10th. You can say the 10th examination. And ISE, Indian, yes, school certificate, that is nothing but the 12th examination, or you can say the 11th is also considered here. So total 23 languages and 12 foreign languages. If we see the Indian languages and foreign languages, the number it is same for the 10th and 12th as well. These are the pros and these are the cons. The IB international, you see, international, that is IB boards are different. So don't get confused that this whatever we have learned, that is the IB board, it is not that. Okay, IGCSE. Yes. So these are the different boards. I'm going to share this on the common WhatsApp group, so you'll get information about this. Okay, so understood about this? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now I'm expecting a small recap from your side. So what you have learned about this particular what you can not board, the particular council, we can say. Total main five points we have discussed. Yes, which 5 points we have discussed today? Yes,
ICSE, CVE.
How to remember? First, you have to tell us about the examination, then the what you can say, the competitions you can say, then about the awards you can say, then about the curriculum for the particular level you can say, then about the I think examination part is over. Yes, see.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Affiliation is, see, first is the affiliation, second is the examination, okay, then third is the competitions, national competitions, fourth one is the awards, yes, then fifth one is the training, yes, okay, so these are the main 5 points, and on the basis of that you have to try to recall whatever content is there regarding all these 5 points. Okay, so let's have some question answers, because you have joined so lately in the today's session or in the today's meeting. So before that, I have prepared some MCQs. Okay, so let's solve these MCQs. Yes, so I'm going to check, so how much you have understood about this topic. Yes. Okay, so it is visible to everyone.
Yes, ma'am.
Clearly visible.
Ma'am, that screen may go wide, ma'am. Then we can see properly.
Yes, now it is visible.
Yes, okay. Now it is.
Okay, who will read the first question? Read it.
I will read, ma'am.
Yes.
What is the full form? ICSE.
Okay.
Then the answer is Indian Certificate of Secondary Education.
Okay, so what about others? Is it the correct answer or it is wrong answer? Yes?
Yes, ma'am, correct.
Okay. Then the second is, which exam is conducted by Council of, I think this is wrong, but you understood about what I mean to say. Okay?
Okay, ma'am, yes.
Yes. So what kind of exams they are conducting?
Ma'am, CVE.
Yes, I want answers from other students also. Yes.
All of the above, ma'am.
Yes, very nice. All of the above. ICSC means Indian Certificate of Secondary Education, Indian School Certificate, Certificate Examination. Then the third one is, yes, Certificate. Vocational Education means all three examinations they are conducting. So answer is the all of the above. Okay. Then, so what should we, how can I correct this? This is wrong. This is not Council of ICSE. The another name is there. So do you remember that name?
What, ma'am?
See, here whatever I have written here that ICSE, but this is wrong. So can you correct this? Yes. Please correct this. Try to recall.
National Education.
Yes.
National Education.
No. The Council for the Indian School Certificate Examinations. So what will you the what you can say? The Council for Indian. So instead of she, there should be S. Indian School Certificate Examination. Indian School Certificate Examination. So this will be the correct. Okay.
Okay.
Council for Indian School Certificate Examination. Okay. So this council is basically working for all these things, that is exam. So whatever we have learned about the five main topics, that is that will be covered under this. Okay. Then next is ICSE subjects are categorized into
three, ma'am.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And what about others?
Two group or three group?
Yes.
Three.
Yes, very good. It is three group. The first is the compulsory one, and the second they are having the second group and third group. From second they have to select select two to three subjects, and from third they're supposed to select one subject. And ICSE means what? Yes. Don't tell me the full form. Just tell me it's related to the 12th or 10th.
It is related to 10th, ma'am.
Very nice, Archana. Good. Okay, then the next is, which subject is compulsory for classes 11 and 12?
English, ma'am.
Yes, very nice answer, because so many subjects were enlisted there, and they're supposed to select 3, 4, 5 subjects from the whatever list was there. And the thing is, the English subject, it is compulsory for 11th and 12th. So the answer is English, the option number one, that is English. That is the correct answer. Okay.
Ma'am, and please stick the answers, ma'am, so it will be easy for us to remember.
Okay. Just wait, I'm going to highlight. Indian Certificate of Secondary Education. Okay. Then for second is the option number D, it is the correct one. For this, there are the three groups. And the here, which subject, that is the English. In which language, see, ISE and ICSE exams are conducted?
Both are, ma'am.
Okay. Option four, ma'am. Student option to select language.
Fourth one, ma'am.
Okay, so let me switch on the that particular Yes, which? Okay, see, you can see here. See, the recommendations and even this question will be also asked. So which national education policy gave the recommendation regarding this conduction of the examination? So here you're supposed to select that 1986. That is national policy on education. A national education policy, both words are correct. Okay, 1986. What kind of recommendation they are given? That examination should be conducted in the medium of English. See, for example, suppose the students, they are going to select any foreign language. So of course, that particular examination is conducted, particular examination of particular subject or particular language subject is conducted in that particular language only. But the remaining examinations, they should be in the compulsory in the which language? English. See, here we can also see the English language. Okay. So the examination, yes. See, even here also you can see through the medium of English. So it is compulsory that they have to solve the examination. So here the which language, that is the English language. So this is the correct option. Okay. Understood the entire topic? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So if you have any queries, please feel free to ask.
Ma'am, when ISE and that ICSE exam is there, no, ma'am. Then it should be compulsory. We have to prefer the English. We cannot prefer for the both.
No, no, no. See, actually, now see, if we see now, if for 10th, if we see, just go see the curriculum for the secondary level. So there are the three groups. Okay, let me switch on that particular. Yes. Okay. Yes, you can see here. So ICSE. So there are total three groups. Group number one, these are the compulsory subject, and in that compulsory, they have a choice to select any modern language or any second language. Okay, but this group number one, these are the compulsory subject. From group number two, they have to select any 2 to 3 subjects, and from three. For example, they have selected the Hindi language or the German language. So particular paper will be conducted in that particular language, because it is here. They are. These are the compulsory subjects, but this is the particular language. So paper should be conducted in the particular language only. Marathi ka paper hum English mein likhte hai kya? Nahi likhte. Hindi ka paper English mein. Though our college is the English medium college. Nahi hota na. So particular language ka particular language mein hi hota hai. But the remaining papers, they should be, and the, what you can say, the medium of instructions, it should be English. And even the medium of conduction of the exam, it should be English. So it is compulsory for 9th, 10th, 11th and 12th also. Okay. Clear, Archana?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay. No, any doubt? Yes. Any other doubt?
Yes. Ma'am. Ma'am, one request, ma'am. Could you please provide this link, ma'am?
Yes. Sure.
Yes, ma'am. Please, ma'am. Jo bhi important links, ma'am, because sometimes कुछ रॉन्ग वेबसाइट्स भी ओपन हो रही है जब खोल रहे तो इज प्रोवाइड इन द ग्रुप और सेल्फ
यस ओके लेट मी चेक हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर नाउ हो गुड बिकॉज़ व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड लेक्चर द नंबर वाज ओनली 2 to 3 ओके इट्स गुड Okay, the same link means the entire video I'm going to post on the group. So whatever content you missed, just go through the video. And this is very important. And what to see, how I prepared MCQs for this particular, actually aapne bahut late join kiya. So main wahi soch rahi thi tab tak main kya karu. क्योंकि मुझे पता था कि आपके प्रीलिम्स के लिए मुझे अभी एमसीक्यूज निकालने तो जो टॉपिक सामने था उसके लिए मैं एमसीक्यू निकाल तो मैंने एमसीक्यू कैसे निकाले आपको एक आइडिया आया कैसे एमसीक्यूज निकाल सकते हैं टीचर्स इवन जैसे जैसे भी मैंने कुछ पॉइंट्स डिस्कस किए मैं तो कंटिन्यूअसली बताती थी कि ऐसे एक एमसीक्यू निकाल सकते हैं इसके ऊपर एमसीक्यू निकाल सकते हैं इवन अबाउट द एनपीपी हु गिव्स द रिकमेंडेशंस दैट देयर शुड बी द इंस्ट्रक्शन मीडियम ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन शुड बी इंग्लिश ऑफ कोर्स द एनपीई सो एनपीई व्हिच एनपीई 1986